Well, today Skate DSM teamed up with the nonprofit group Give Skateboarding to provide 50 boards to beginner skaters completely free. Skate DSM handed the boards out to the kids under the age of 10 this morning at Lauritsen Skate Park. The 50 skateboards were donated as part of Skate DSM's Get On Board project. Give Skateboarding co-founder Johnny Schuffler says the skateboards will allow kids to roll towards positive opportunities and a healthier lifestyle.